trip.
Yeah, so this is gonna be good though. I feel good about this. It's kind of like having a bad rehearsal before your gig. You know, you're always kicking, you know? And that's what's gonna happen tonight.
We should actually write the office for them.
Really? Actually, this should go in the annals. Our annals.
Ready?
Ready? You ready? Go, come on.
Thank you.
I And after this, we'll do something that you can do the electric slide to, okay? Snow. Okay, we're gonna do something that we'll do the electric slide to. It's called Rapper's Delight.
America, we love you, and we put your strong, guaranteed to make the rock. Let me kiss him on the top. Oh, it's a guitar. So if you relate to this, let me see your hand. Have you ever went over a friend's hard to eat and the food just ain't no good? I mean, the macaroni soggy, the pizza all mushed, and the chicken tastes like wood. So you're trying to play it off like it's who you care about by saying that you're full. And then your friend says, "Mama, he just been for life, he ain't finished all that food." So your heart starts to pump and you think of a lie and you say that you already ate. And your friend says, "Man, that's too much food, so you pass it on your plate." It's slowly rotten into something that looks like cheese. I don't care what these people say. I'm just sitting here making myself nauseous with this ugly food that stains. So you bust at the door while it's still closed. You're sitting in front of the food you ate. And then you run to the store for quick relief. Problem about to take your fat tank. And then you call your friend 2 weeks later. The CID has been. And he says, "I understand about the food, babe. But where's your friend?" What I was told, it was the best advisor that I ever had. He came through my wife, he did hold it, and he said, "Sit down, punk, I wanna talk to you. You don't know a thing until I'm through. There's a time to laugh, a time to cry, a time to live, and a time to die, a time to break, and a time to cheer. Act civilized and act real dear. Whatever you do in your lifetime, don't never let it ever cease to you. From the age of six, every day, always remember what you had to say. So when I send a MC, try to talk to me.
Oh.
Would you do it in my shoes? Oh, and now they keep on using me.
Oh. I'm
Here's something by Santana.
Let's go forget about it.
You gotta do something just like all of those songs. Almost.
She might have liked to have, but then it all hang out. She's a brand.